Hey guys, it's been like this for 20 or 15 minutes. I just got home. By the way, very windy, but there's a storm coming. Like a severe thunderstorm watch right now. And it's supposed to be very, very hot next week. 100 degrees on 3 days. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday next week. 100 degrees. That's the high. Today it felt like 108 degrees earlier today. Now it's about 90 or 80 something degrees, feels like. Lingering out. And yeah, I cleaned that wind chime last week. It's really clean. There was like green stuff on that, on all of those tools. Like green stuff. I cleaned it the other day. Now it's really clean, so I use water, Mr. Clean soap, and some napkins with it and clean it. That's what I did. I cleaned the sail, tubes, clanger, and the top. Now the wind's calming down. And it's starting to rain. And I also cleaned the inside of the tubes too. There was a lot of spider webs and dirtiness in there too. I cleaned it. It's a lot of clean inside. Big wind. Oh my gosh, look at that wind over there. Oh my gosh. That thunder, lightning. Here comes that big, huge gust. Whoa. I need to go inside soon. Rain is up right there. Almost on top of us. And there's a spider right there. Got a lot of bugs. Look at this! Wow. Look at all those branches, tree leaves. One of the most gusts we've ever had in this house. My gosh. My gosh. That tree over there is blowing like crazy. This is crazy winds. It's starting to rain, too. Wind, huge winds over there. Might need to get that spiral down soon. Look at that, right there. Blowing like crazy. All a tree is blowing like crazy. Got some branches falling off. One of our trees. Look at that, branch falling. There's a leaf. It is June. We do have bad windy weather storms in June. Big winds above our shed where the big trees are. We can't even see that wind chime because of the branches. It's been like this for about 30 minutes. I'm recording 8 minutes and 30 seconds now. Clean 55-inch Corinthian bells is blowing the patina green. Still very, very windy. Thunderstorm. Big raindrops falling. Now starting to pour. And the power's still on. That's good. Heavy rain down there. I'm gonna go ahead and go in. Okay. And we do have tomatoes planted right there. We planted tomatoes on the street. And it's going good. Okay. Whoa. Lots of branches fell down. And that plant pile fell down too. I watered the plants today and left it on that seat right there, and it fell down by the wind. Big, huge raindrops. I need to clean that mess up because there's some napkins where I clean that wind chime with. It is pouring right now.